What's up guys, Sal here. So according to several reports over the last few months, Samsung is trying to get a downright huge battery into the Galaxy Note 9. While the final battery size hasn't been confirmed just yet, it's believed it could range between a 3850 mAh battery to 4000 mAh battery. That would make the smartphone's battery far bigger and deliver much more capacity than both its predecessor and competing devices. With the Galaxy Note 8, Samsung included a 3300 mAh pack, with many fans calling the brand out for the size after its announcement. Ultimately, because of this, it appears Samsung is keen to up the capacity. A bigger battery pack also translates to a larger size, and a larger size means it will take up more room inside the smartphone, leaving less room for other components. See, with the Galaxy S9 Plus and its vertical camera setup, Samsung was ultimately able to increase the battery capacity to 3500 mAh. But considering the minimal size differences between the S9 Plus and the Note 9, the huge increase in battery capacity that Samsung is hoping would be impossible to achieve. Because of this, it's been reported that Samsung has been forced to opt for a horizontal camera with a fingerprint sensor just below it. It's also possible that they can't put the vertical cameras because of the S Pen, since the S Pen also takes a lot of space on the side, and to compensate that, they need a taller battery and hence the horizontal cameras. In any case, we're gonna find out about this soon as we're getting closer to the launch, and more information about the device will appear in the meantime. So subscribe for all the updates, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.